We're getting some breaking updates right now of how Omar Abdullah, former chief minister of Jammu and Kashmir, has now been shifted to his personal residence. Remember, leaders including Omar Abdullah have been under house arrest of sorts at a guest house post the abrogation of Article 370. Omar Abdullah has now been shifted to his Gupkar residence, which is his personal home. So after months of abrogation of Article 370 and being under house arrest at a guest house, he's been moved to his personal home. Shavan Sen, our senior editor, joining us with more details.
Well, in fact, what we're given to understand right now, Shivadi,
Shavan?
Is that this is part of... Well, in fact, Shivadi, this is part of the process that the J&K administration is essentially looking, keeping into mind multiple factors, not just Omar Abdullah. There are several other political detainees whose requests have also been taken into consideration. At this point in time, the preliminary information that is being told to us is that he has been shifted to his Gupkar residence. There were some deliberations that were still being worked out, whether at all it would be, there are two houses in Gupkar, one where he stays and the other where his father, Farooq Abdullah, is currently detained. We still do not know whether he's been allowed to stay along with his father or would he be shifted back to his own personal residence. That decision is yet to be taken. That clarity is still not coming in at this point in time. But what we have been given to understand by our sources within Jammu and Kashmir is that they have taken the decision to allow Omar Abdullah to be shifted back to one of his personal residences.
And Shavan, any particular reason that's coming to light for this decision at this stage?
Well, at this point in time, it is still not very clear as far as on what basis this decision has been taken, Shivani. Having said that, remember, the government has always been maintaining that from time to time, they would be reviewing the situation and on the basis of which they would be taking certain decisions, which would essentially mean that there would be some amount of relaxation also that would be brought in. In the past, too, some choices have been given to political detainees like Mehbooba Mufti as well as Omar Abdullah. Right now, it is still not very clear on what basis has this decision been taken, but this was on the cards for a...
Right. Shavan, appreciate you joining us with that update. We'll, of course, keep coming back to you for more as and when things develop.
बीते वर्ष में देश को कुछ गंभीर सुरक्षा चुनौतियों का सामना करना पड़ा। भारतीय सेना न सिर्फ प्रॉक्सी वॉर में निरंतर संघर्ष किया, बल्कि हमारे सरहदों, चाहे वो लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल हो या लाइन ऑफ एक्चुअल कंट्रोल, की पूरी सक्रियता और मजबूती के साथ सुरक्षा सुनिश्चित किया।